Well, as far as me goes, I just like to blow things up.
Come on, Vinny. Tell the kid the truth.
My family owned a flower shop. We would sell roses, carnations, baby's breath, you name it. One day, I'm making about 3 dozen corsages for this pram, you know, the one they put on their wrist. And everybody, they come, where is it, when is it, does it match my dress? It's a nightmare. Anyway, I guess there was this leak next door of gas or what. Boom! No more Chinese laundry. Blew me right through the front window. It was like a sign from God. I found myself that boom.